Hello children, I am here with the video for the online virtual class subject English, class LKG. In this video, we are going to cover the topic new words, family and right, introduction of letter J and Z, tricky words come and some, opposite left right, rhymes frog and two little ducks, and last is the story Be Safe. New words, family. Family, parivar. I love my family. I live in a big family. Next word is write. I like to ride a bicycle. Let's go for a ride. Now, introduction of letter J, capital J, small j, J, sound of J, J. J. Words with letter J. Jug, jam, jelly, jacket, joker, juice, jellyfish, jackal, jar, jump. From picture dictionary words, capital J, small j, J. Jellyfish, joker, jar, jackfruit, jackal. These are more words. Flower name, jasmine. It's a vegetable. The spelling starts with letter J, but it is pronounced it as Alpeno. This is the fruit, jackfruit. Object, jacket. Animal, jackal. City name, Jaipur. Country name, Japan. And a bird, jack snipe. Now let's do coloring in the block of letter J, capital J and small j. First let's trace it. J, capital J. Color the block and recall the words while coloring. J, J, joker. J, J, jellyfish. J, J, jeep. J, J, jackfruit. J, J, jasmine. J, J, jacket. J, J, jackal. J, J, Jaipur. So this way we will finish the coloring. Now let's see how to write letter J. To write capital J, start from the red line, come down and make a curl, then make a sleeping line on the top red line. For small J, start from the blue line, come down up to the red line, make a curl and give a dot. Now let's write capital J and small J in English workbook. For capital J, start from the red line, come down and make a curl, give a sleeping line. Capital J. Capital J. So this way you will write capital J in English workbook. Now let's write small J. For small J, start from the first blue line, come down up to the red line, make a curl and give a dot. Small J. So this way you will write small J in English workbook. Now the next letter is letter Z. Letter Z. This is the last letter of the alphabet. Z. 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 Zebra. Z, z, zero, z, z, zip, z, z, zigzag, z, z, zoo, z, z, zebra crossing, z, z, zucchini. Words from the picture dictionary. Z, z, zoo, z, z, zip, z, z, zigzag, Z zinnia, Z zebra. More words, flower name, Z zinnia, vegetable Z zucchini, fruit name, zigzag vine fruit, zip. Animal name, it's a water animal, it's zebra. Now let's see how to write letter Z. Make a sleeping line slanting and a sleeping line on the last blue line. For small Z, the same way, but the Z will be within the blue line. Now first let's do coloring in the block of capital Z and small Z. While coloring, recall the words zebra, zigzag, zigzag lines, zebra crossing, zero, this is capital Z. Now let's do coloring in small Z. This is small Z. So coloring done in the block of capital and small Z. Now let's write capital Z. In English workbook, make a slipping line, then slanting line, and then again slipping line on the blue line. Slipping, slanting, slipping. This is capital Z. Small Z you will write within the blue line. Same way as we have written capital Z, but it will be within the blue line. Small Z. In even notebook also you will write capital Z and small Z. Now let's do the tricky words. Come. May I come in? Can I come with you? Some. I saw some people walking in the garden. Please give me some sugar. Now let's do opposite, left, right. To identify left hand, right hand, or left side, right side, you keep your hands on a table or on a sheet. Your left hand will make letter L. Your left hand will make letter L. L left. See here, you can see the left hand is forming letter L. So this is your left hand. So there is one exercise in the spiral book. Color the right hand blue and the left hand green. So you will color the right hand blue and the left hand green. Here you have to tick the right side object and cross the left side object. This is the right side object and this is the left side object. So now it's time for rhyme. The name of the rhyme is frog. Let's do. I have a little frog, his name is Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water and gobbled up the soap. And when he tried to talk, he had a bubble in his throat. So you have to revise this rhyme and learn it by heart. Next is two little ducks. Two little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only one little duck came back, back, back. So now next is the story time. The name of the story is Be Safe. Let's see. Mac is at the zoo with his mother. He wants to see a lion. His mother, Maggie, takes him to the lion's cage. Mac was excited to see the lion. What Mac's mother told him? Mac, a lion is a wild animal. Do not go too close. But what happened? Tring, tring. His mother gets a phone call. And as Mac got chance, he goes very close to the cage. The lion roars and Mac is shocked. Oh! Mac got frightened and he started to cry. Ooh. And he says sorry to Mama as he has not listened to the instruction given by Mama. Mac will look at the wild animals from far now. So what you have learned from this story? That always obey your elders and be safe. So that's all with the video. Thank you so much for watching the video.